Have you ever felt lost? Maybe you wandered away from your parents, you took a wrong turn, or you just lost track of your friends in a crowd. It can be scary to realize that you're not sure where you are or how to get home again. And the same thing is true when it comes to our faith. See, you and I were created to be close to the God who made and loves us. But some of us don't know our Creator yet, and some of us know Jesus, but we wander off, or at least we feel like we're far away from him. In the book of Luke, Jesus tells a story about a sheep who wanders far away from his flock and its shepherd. The shepherd had tons of sheep to take care of, but the shepherd knew the sheep well, and he noticed that one of them was missing and dropped everything to go and find that one sheep. And if you and I are like that wandering sheep, then Jesus is like that good shepherd. Because when you feel lost, Jesus sees you and comes to find you.